Hi all, this is GATE 2020, Electrical Engineering, question number 5. If P, Q, R, S are 4 individuals, how many teams of size exceeding 1 can be formed with Q as a member? Options are 5, 6, 7, 8. Here, I will briefly discuss some useful data or tricks to solve such kind of problem based on the mathematical concepts of combination. In combination, we choose R number of things or people out of available N numbers of things or people to form a group or team without considering their positions or orders inside the team or group. This is the basic definition of combination, and formula of combination is represented as NCR, where N is the total number of available things or people and R is the number of things or people we have to choose out of N. So NCR equal to factorial N divided by N minus R factorial multiplied by R factorial. So let's solve this problem. Given P, Q, R, S are 4 individuals, we have to make a team containing at least 2 people, and every time in that team Q must be there. So we have to find the number of ways to form this group or team. So first condition, team size must be at least 2. We have to include Q every time. That's why Q will be there, and one more person can be chosen among P, R, S. So number of ways will be 3C1, and it will be equal to factorial 3 divided by 3 minus 1 factorial, that is 2 factorial, multiplied by factorial 1, and it will be equal to 3. Condition 2, we can form team of 3 including Q. So Q will be always there, and we would have 2 more places to fill the team. We can choose 2 people among available 3 PRS. So number of ways would be 3C2, and it would be factorial 3 divided by 3 minus 2 factorial, that is 1 factorial, multiplied by factorial 2. This will be equal to 3. Next condition would be, we can form a team including maximum number of people, that is 4, and Q will be always there, so we can choose 3 people out of PRS, that is 3C3, and it will be equal to factorial 3 divided by factorial 0 multiplied by factorial 3, and it would be equal to 1. So total or number of ways would be, adding all 3 conditions, 3 plus 3 plus 1, and it would be equal to 7. So having 4 individuals P, Q, R, S, we can form a team more than 1 people every time including Q in the team. There would be 7 number of ways. So answer for this particular question would be option C, that is 7. Thank you.